Mary sat beside me in third grade. Her hair was fair, her skin so bright. Her mind, not so much. She copied my homework. I ate her lunch. One day, Mary's mother sat in the principal's office crying. We instantly knew. Yet another girl missing. Yet another mystery in tomorrow's paper. Her seat remained empty, as did mine the following day. Her father and Granny agreed the city was no longer a safe place for me to stay. Well, this is a part of town I've never been before. Wouldn't recommend it to visitors, that's for sure. Home to rats and bats and to that musical piece of kidnapper scum. I can't wait to break his flute and make that bastard forever mute. You must be friends with that other rat. The one with the flute, right? Granny taught me how to hunt, how to fight, and how to run, but not swim. Believe it or not, normally I love all animals. lovely odor. I wish I'd left my nose at home today. Creatures from hell could live in this kind of smell. And I thought I had a crappy place. Come on, you Pied Piper. I'm running out of patience. Time to show your face. My own feet to the fire wasn't exactly what I had in mind.